Hang on.
Right on time. Welcome to the hippest joint in town, my man. We so underground, we literally four steps below the tarmac. Now, what can I do for you?
Actually, I just saw the sign. I don't even know what I'm doing here.
Of course you do. You here because you heard this place was jumping. And you heard right, my man. We got grooves so bad, we make Studio 54 look like off-season fat camp.
It's kind of empty in here.
Yeah, no, I know, man. We literally just opened like 5 minutes ago. They coming. They all coming. Don't you worry. You're gonna be knee-deep in honeys before you know it. Believe that. Now, what can old Cedric get you?
I don't know. I could use a beer, I guess.
A beer? A beer in here? You embarrassing me here, bub. I got university degrees in mixonomy and mixology. I mix mojitos for the gods.
Just a beer, please.
Man, you really going through with all that, ain't you? All right, seeing as you're the first patron of the night and all, I'll let you have that one. That'll be a dollar.
A dollar? Jeez. You sure weren't kidding about this being a high-class joint.
Look, I don't jack the prices, kid. This here establishment is just geared towards a more, shall we say, discerning clientele.
But it's empty.
Yeah. Thank you, man. I got that. I know it's empty, all right? I can see that. I told you, we just opened. Now, you gonna pay for that beer or what?
I think I left my wallet in my jacket. I'll be right back.
Oh, I'll be here.
Oh!
Hey, don't you be touching that.
Sorry, just looking.
Sir, would you kindly step away from there?
It's not safe. Changed my mind. For the money, give me the fanciest drink you've got.
A challenge, huh? All right, I'll bite. Prepare to be dazzled. One rainbow frosted hot lava slushy deluxe with a twist coming right up. It is complete. Now, you could just let it sit there for a while, have the layers settle for that smooth sensation. Or you could have it right away and blow out your taste buds with sheer delight. Your choice.
Whoa. Man, that's... it's like the universe just revealed all of its secrets inside my mouth. Thank you. Hello? Is anyone in here? Oh, drat. The muzzle split. I guess this gun was a bit too rusty after all. Hello? Is anyone in there? Are you hurt? Thank you. Gross. Frank?
Oh! Hey, Joe. I didn't see you there. Scared the crap out of me.
I can't believe you're here. They told me you quit. I got to go upstairs and everything.
Quit? Oh, right! Yeah, well, you know me. I'm a career opportunity guy. Something else came up.
Management gave me your job. Well, sort of. The same responsibilities, at least. And, well, my own, so...
Is that right? Well, good on you, Joe. Best of luck. Now, if you'll excuse...
They said you already left. Did you forget something?
Well, no. Yeah. I forgot something. Listen, I'm a little tight on time here. Wait, what are you even doing down here?
Well, like I said, I was given your job, so...
Oh, right, right. Well, still, this part of the labs is actually off-limits, so you probably shouldn't be here.
No, right, I know. I just happened to see you, so... Well, I need to get going, too. There's some important... there's a spill I need to mop up. Hey, can we grab a beer down at Izzy's when this is over? This week, I mean. I could really use the company.
Beer? Oh, yeah, for sure.
Great. Guess I'll leave you to it then. Wow. Nice. Crap.
Whoa! Thank you.